Willow Run Airport, rather, is receiving more than $2 million from the federal government to help build a new taxiway. We're told this is the third phase of funding for the project that involves relocating weather equipment and an FAA radio transmitter and a receiver. The money is from the bipartisan infrastructure law. Willow Run is among America's busiest cargo airports.